Thank you. That was Tapgun Double, owned by Lee and Marion Brooks, and shown by Lee Brooks.